Hi everyone, welcome to our channel Whizz Kids. Today we are going to conduct a fun experiment through which we can learn capillary action in plants. So how does the water travel from ground to the plants? To understand, this is a simple do-it-yourself science experiment using the following materials. You will need 4 color paints, that is purple, blue, yellow and red, a paintbrush, a water jug, 7 transparent cups, 6 paper towels and a stirrer. Let's get started.
Hi everyone.
Hi Kushaal. What experiment are you going to conduct today?
Walking water experiment.
Now first take the water jug and pour water in the cups. Now put the purple paint to the first cup and stir well. Okay, now take the blue color. Now take yellow. Now take red. Now place the paper towels inside the cups. Between yellow, the other cup. Good. You have missed between yellow and empty cup. See, one more paper towel here between yellow color cup and the empty cup. It's proper. Take one more paper towel. Yes. Put it properly, put it inside. Yes, fine. We'll wait for some time now. Wow, what do you observe, Kushaal? It has become so colorful.
Colorless mood. This one.
Okay, yes, the empty cups are now water in it. So yeah. The water goes up and down to the other cup. Up and down to the other cup. Up and down to the other cup.
So what's capillary action? It's a process during which a liquid like water moves up in something narrow, solid like a tube, or into a material with lot of small holes. So how does this happen? Here, three forces work together, that is, cohesion, adhesion and surface tension. Let us see how these three forces cooperate together to cause capillary action. So firstly, the cohesion. It is nothing but small particles of water or molecules sticking to other water molecules. For example, it's just like hanging out with your friends. Now, coming to adhesion. Here, the water molecules stick to a solid substance, that is, like a hollow tube, and the water is pushed up. Because the water molecules stick together, the first molecule sticks to the side of the tube and moves upward. It pulls the next water molecule up with it, and so on, like a chain. Coming to surface tension. Here, the water molecules are more closely bound together at the surface, making top of the water tight and dense than the rest of the water. Surface tension holds the water together at the top as it moves up during the capillary action, holding the water molecules together like a drawstring. For example, the insect standing on water instead of floating. Here, the surface tension is in action. So these three forces work together, causing capillary action. That is, the water from the ground travels through xylem, that's a transport tissue, to other parts of the plant, helping them to grow.
So what is this action called as?
Capillary action.
Okay. What else did you learn here? Mixing of colors.
Mixing of colors.
Okay. So can you tell me, mixing of violet and blue gives you what color?
Purple.
Okay. What's the other name?
Indigo.
Huh?
Indigo.
Indigo. Okay. And mixing of blue and yellow gives you what color?
Green.
Very good. Mixing of yellow and red gives you what color?
Orange.
Okay. And mixing of red and blue gives you what color? Red and blue. Red and blue. Red and blue. Try to recollect. Red and blue. Which is the first color? First one? First color, first cup.
Purple.
Yes, red and blue gives you purple. Okay. Wasn't it a fun experiment, Kushaal?
Yeah!
Yes. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Yes. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you for watching my video. If you like my video, please like, share and subscribe. Bye. Bye, take care. See you.